Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
A lot of action here on Planet Primus. Team Orion springing to life along with the rest of the Red Alliance. 5754 looking to put a hatch panel down. And it's good. 3240, Team Orion going for their next piece of cargo. 3345, that's the metal jackets tuck one away as well for the Blue Alliance. Team Orion rocketing back for the Red Alliance, lining themselves up. Hoping to dunker right in, and they do. Another one for the Red Alliance. It's neck and neck at the start of the match here. Team Orion now playing some defense on Team 5754, Brooks Academy Robotics. Brooks Academy Robotics trying to line themselves up after that hard hit from Team Orion. Their hatch panel barely staying on, but they get it to stay. 33-45, that's the Metal Jackets hoping to score. Team Orion for the Red Alliance already back. Another one, as DJ Khaled would say. 33-45, lining themselves up, hoping that cargo goes in. Team Orion playing some heavy defense, switching between offense and defense, rocketing across the stars. 76-21 going for a hatch panel of their own. 33-45, Metal Jackets hoping to put a piece of cargo in before Team Orion can counter. Team Orion already rocketing back, looking to put some in, but first give him a little shove, showing the Blue Alliance who's boss. 76-21, another hatch panel for the Blue Alliance. Like the Silent G and Lasagna, back and forth across the field. Team Orion going back for another piece of cargo, locked and loaded, ready to go. 78-72, the Wimberley Wavelengths now playing some defense on 33-45, the Metal Jackets. The Wimberley Wavelengths coming hot off of the Austin Regional. Another one in for the Red Alliance from Team Orion. 30-28, looking for a hatch panel of their own. 76-21, now getting bullied by 78-72. These two rookie teams going at it. Wimberley Wavelengths now playing defense on two Blue Alliance robots. Team 30-28 for the Red Alliance, lining up on half zone one. Team Orion tucking another one away. A 5-point difference in Red's favor. The Red Alliance is up on half one. The Blue Alliance two robots are up on half one. 57-54, not making it in time. The final score for that match, rocketing off further into space, is the Red Alliance. The Blue Alliance with 28, the Red Alliance with 36, an 8-point victory.